टुडे सेशन वी विल टॉक अबाउट कैट्रॉप्टिक इमेज. कैट्रॉप्टिक इमेज इज ऑल्सो नोन बाय परकिंजी सैंसन इमेज, राइट. बेसिकली दिस इज यूज इन क्लिनिकल प्रैक्टिस टू जस्ट टू एसेस द सम विजुअल एबनॉर्मेलिटी और सम पैथोलॉजिकल केस. वाट इज एक्चुअली हैपनिंग, बिकॉज वेन वी प्रोजेक्ट द लाइट ओवर द कॉर्निया और ओवर द आई, राइट, द रिफ्रैक्टिंग पार्ट ऑल्सो गिव द रिफ्लेक्टिंग बैक ऑफ द सम अमाउंट ऑफ लाइट, एंड दैट लाइट फॉर्म द इमेज ऑन दैट रिफ्रैक्टिंग सर्फेस, एंड दैट बाउंसिंग बैक लाइट हेल्प अस टू डायग्नोसिस द सम पैथोलॉजिकल केस. आई जस्ट शो यू, जस्ट सिंपली अज्यूम दिस इज आई, राइट, दिस इज आई, एंड हेयर आर वेरियस मीडिया, रिफ्रैक्टिंग मीडिया विच हेल्प अस, not help us to responsible for making the eye perfectly for image working, right. So here catroptic image is formed, just suppose simply assume this is a cornea, first layer, second layer, third layer, fourth layer. Now Purkinje image or catroptic image is also formed here according to the anterior corneal first surface. Then second layer is formed according to this one, third layer is formed according to this one, fourth layer is formed according to this one. Now what is the conclusion? Simply corneal anterior surface form the Purkinje image or catroptic image first, Purkinje image second by the corneal posterior surface, lens anterior surface participate forming the third and the posterior surface fourth. Now just assume this way, all 1, 2, 3 picture which is formed on the eye convex surface, this is convex, 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 and fourth image is formed on the concave surface. This is act like this because lens is when working this, then this is this. So right, this is the Purkinje image when we focus or torch or flush the eye, then we simply assume this picture, right, in the white dot form. I just give you the second picture how we absorb. Look a gross idea. Suppose when we, this is eye, right, and what happen when we fall, then there is a this type of image we normally seen. Not all might be possibility this situated here and here according to the status of eye, right. So what is the clinical importance of this image? How we evaluate some part by using this one, just simply the clinical evaluation. Suppose patient have any type of abnormality in lens, right. Suppose patient have a cataract, what is happen in cataract? Suppose patient have a cataract means lens is getting white, means you only see first, second, first image, second and third one image, you unable to see fourth one. Why? Because the fourth one is seen or form on the concave surface of lens, posterior surface of lens, but due to cataract or whiteness of lens or denature protein, you unable to see the fourth image, so that's why only cataract you see this one. Now question is, what about aphakia and what is the basically meaning of aphakia? Aphakia means literally meaning absent of crystalline lens, those lens which are already present from the birth inside the eye, this is called crystalline lens. In aphakia, no crystalline lens means there is no formation of third and fourth image, only two images formed, right. Next one, suppose a patient, how much cataract or which stage cataract is reached according to the visual impairment or according to the cataract development, you can depict it for by seeing this picture. Suppose cataract is more matured, might be possibility you are getting hesitate or not easily seen the third one image. If they are seen, then the good, if not, then also good. Just when we use OCT, this is also help us to measure the axial length. When performing OCT, there is a peak, right, means this is a type of peak or a scan, A scan or B scan, right. So basically this helps us to define the media, where media is present they give the peak, right, or they're not the, so basically this is help us to define the this part is how much affected, this part is how much affected, means this part is how much affected, this part is how much affected, right, are affected or not, according to condition it should be or not. So this is the use of catroptic image in clinical significance. So I think so this is a gross value.